It was in February 1989 and I was 22.
I smoked 40 cigarettes every day and drank a lot of alcohol.
So the doctor, he told me, man, if you don't stop this lifestyle, you will die. So I start running and I changed my life. It's easy to kill your body, it's easy to kill your brain, but I think it's possible for everybody to change. And if you have the chance, do it. Go away from the street and run. It's not necessary to think. Take your shoes and try. You have to fight. But if you fight against nature, you lose. The big battle is to run with nature.
Everybody can make trails.
It's really tough and painful.
But I can get all the power out of my body and run through the greatest places on the earth. You would smile if you would die in this moment.
For me, it's important to have pain. It's not your friend, but I take it and bring it to the finish line and say, goodbye, man.